Hello friends, I am Sangeeta and today we are baking chocolate biscuit cake where no baking is required. So I'll tell you first about the ingredients. This is Laqueties digestive biscuits. We are using 300 grams. You can use any other biscuits also. These are walnuts, chopped walnuts. You can use choice of your nuts. Then we have 3/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of cocoa, and we have taken a small amount of lukewarm milk. We have taken around 80 grams of butter and 100 grams of chocolate. Please like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe it. To make chocolate ganache, we have taken chocolate, dark chocolate and fresh cream. Here I'm using Amul fresh cream. We have taken vanilla essence also. So now let's start with it. So now it's boiling. Now we will keep it aside to cool down. It will take 10 to 12 minutes to cool down. After cooling, we will add vanilla essence to it. Half a spoon of vanilla essence is good. Now we are adding this cocoa butter and sugar mixture to our biscuits. We'll add it completely and stir the biscuits. I am here taking a 9-inch pan which I have already lined, and I'll put all these crushed biscuits and cocoa mix in it and press it tightly. So you don't have to leave anything in the pan. So now after packing it nicely and tightly, it looks like this. Now we will keep it overnight in the fridge and meanwhile we'll make the ganache for it. Now we are making ganache. I'm adding 200 grams of cream on a low flame. We will heat it on a low flame. As the cream starts simmering, we'll add chocolate to it. Will take 1 to 2 minutes to melt. You can see it melting. So now our ganache is ready. We will cool it for a while and then we will pour it on our chilled chocolate biscuit cake once it is out from the fridge. After keeping the cake in the fridge overnight, it looks like this. So now we will decorate it with ganache. Now we are decorating it with ganache. The cake is almost done. I have made this cake on a friend's demand. Deeksha, this is for you. So the final touch, we'll decorate it with our roasted nuts. Try this recipe. and comment me on the comment box. This is what it looks like. Goodbye.